Gang meets Gary Coleman, David Cross, and Big Bad Voodoo Daddy.
I can't wait to get to the big Halloween movie festival.
And I can't wait to eat an extra double large popcorn, super-sized soda, and jumbo chocolate bar. Me too.
You can't eat that. Chocolate is poison for dogs.
Rumble.
Who's that on the side of the road? It's the famous Gary Coleman.
Larry!
Hey, gang. Can you give me a lift?
Sure. Hop in.
Sweet van.
Thanks.
So, Gary, tell us what it's like being a famous...
Uh-oh. No time for stories now. Looks like we're running out of gas.
Oh, look. An old abandoned amusement park. Let's pull over and check it out.
Don't worry, gang. I got you covered.
Where did that...
Back in a jiff.
Fred, it's Gary Coleman. Velma, Velma, Gary Coleman.
Thanks a lot.
Hey, no problem. I think the last thing we want to do on Halloween is get caught in some spooky old amusement park.
Right. Thanks, Gary.
I wonder if there are any other creepy places around here.
Look, gang, a creepy steamship. Uh-oh, flat tire.
Oh, we'd better stop for the night.
You don't have a spare.
Afraid not.
Well, today's your lucky day.
Well, the world won't move to the beat of a fun one. What might be right for you may not be right for...
Okay, we're all set.
Gee, we just might arrive safely at the Halloween Movie Festival after all. Look, a spooky old castle.
Let's see the famous Gary Coleman fix that. Come on, gang, the castle's this way.
I don't know if this is a good idea. Look at those open graves.
Yeah, graves. Like you said it, Scoob and Gary Coleman.
Castle for sale. Price reduced, spacious, convenient to shopping, comma, graves, swamp adjacent.
I think we might have another real estate mystery on our hands.
But how are we supposed to get into the castle with that shark-infested moat around it? And ugly sharks at that.
No respect! No respect!
Whoa! Somebody's throwing cans at us!
Cans? Yum, yum!
Happy Halloween!
Ow!
We're Freddy, Daphne, Velma, Shaggy, Gary Coleman, and Scooby-Doo.
Great costumes, kids. Very retro. I'm the famous David Cross.
Who?
I had a groundbreaking and critically acclaimed comedy show for 4 years.
Look, we never heard of you. Now, are you gonna lower the drawbridge or not?
Ow!
I'm afraid we don't have a phone, but you are welcome to stay the night. We'll repair your van in the morning.
Thanks, Mr. Cross.
Yeah, thanks, Mr. Cross.
No sweat.
Wow, Sonny and Cher, the Harlem Globetrotters, Henry Kissinger. You had quite a parade of stars here for a short period of time during the early to mid-1970s.
Yes, this was a resort for the rich and famous.
Why are you selling it?
It breaks my heart, but, you know, business has dropped off since somebody started playing little pranks.
What sort of pranks?
Just kid stuff, you know, stealing hotel towels and tampering with the ice machines and eating guests' brains and...
Brains?
I know, can you believe it? But don't listen to the rumors. There are no zombies here.
Zombies!
Besides, you'll be fixed and on your way in the morning.
Fixed?
My assistant, Mr. Shifty, will show you to your rooms now. Shifty! Shifty!
I put up the zombie barricade for the night as you instructed.
Zombie barricade? What are you talking about? Guys, there's no such thing as zombies. Everybody knows. Shifty, you old card, you.
Yes, sir.
Oh, and by the way, you left a bucket of glow-in-the-dark paint and an old movie projector out in the hallway. I pay you to keep things tidy.
Oh, yes, it's just,
And I also found this book, How to Use Monsters to Drive Down the Price of Real Estate for Dummies.
That's not mine.
Yeah, my mistake. Hey, there's a Property of Shifty sticker on the inside cover here.
Oh, right.
Also, I found this under your bed. It's somebody's diary. Once that old fool David Cross is out of the picture, I can turn the castle into condos, I'll be rich, and I won't have to clean toilets
anymore. If you
can
just give me that diary, I'll...
Does that say stash the bodies or slash the bodies?
Shall I show you to your rooms now?
Thanks, Mr. Shifty.
There's something fishy about this Shifty character. But what?
Isn't it obvious?
No.
That's why they call them mysteries, Gary.
For such a kooky castle, this room is pretty nice.
Yeah, except for that creepy painting. It looked like his eyes were following us.
You're probably just tired. You're seeing things.
Oh, you're right. We just need a good night's sleep.
I can't wait to get out of these clothes and into my jammies.
Yeah, me too.
But wait, we don't have any jammies.
Come in.
Hello, ladies. Can I get you some towels?
That would be great.
Hey, Shifty. Can you get these girls some towels?
Yes. Right away, sir.
Hey, guys, what's going on?
Hey, David. We're just looking for a snack.
Well, a rack.
A rack. That's so awesome you have a talking dog.
Thanks, David.
Well, ranks.
Yeah, ranks. Hey, Scooby, say, David Cross. Come on, boy. David Cross.
Go ahead, Scoob.
Raven Ross.
Raven Ross. He said Raven Ross. That's hilarious. Okay. Raven Rossy Roo. Raven Rossy Roo. Come on, boy. I'll give you a Scooby snack.
David.
Raven Rossy Roo. Come on, boy. You can do it. Raven Rossy Roo.
Raven, we won't woo.
What? No, not Raven Rehind Roo. Raven Rossy.
Well, David!
Oh, no!
And I can't find Gary Coleman anywhere.
Why, Gary's missing, too?
No, not Gary! Not Gary Roman!
Hey, gang.
David Cross!
Shaggy and Scooby said you were captured by the zombie.
The zombie? What? No, see, that's how rumors get started. I fell down the stairs. Everybody go back to sleep, okay? And I'll have Shifty bring you some cocoa.
First, we've got to find Gary Coleman. Let's split up.
Okay. Fred, you and Scooby check the crawl spaces. Velma, you and Shaggy go look in the swamp. Daphne, let's check the dungeons.
Oh, okay.
Mr. Cross, I usually divide the groups up.
Yeah, well, it's my castle.
Well, it's my gang.
Well, it's my... Too late. Trapdoor.
Come on, Velma.
Hey!
Gary! Gary Coleman!
Gary Coleman! Where are you?
Over here!
This way, Scooby!
Ah! I am a zombie! Coming to eat your brains!
Oh, hey, Mr. Shifty! Have you seen Gary Coleman?
Mr. Shifty? Who is this Mr. Shifty? I am a zombie coming to eat your brains.
It's the zombie! Run!
Look, gang! Footprints! And they end right at the wall.
That's impossible.
There must be a secret passageway. Let's search for the hidden switch.
Oh, no sweat. It's under the corner of my Keanu Reeves poster. See? Up and down. Up and down.
David.
Yeah?
Try not to wreck it for everyone by showing us the secret passageways.
Oh, do you want me to tell you that there's a hidden switch here? Or just, like, pretend that it's a regular room?
Just... don't show us where it is.
Okay, my way sure saves a lot of time. Cold? Getting colder. Colder! You're almost in Siberia now.
Chicken soup for the mystery lover's soul. Would you mind if I borrowed this?
Wow, you kids are good.
Look, an old Egyptian sarcophagus. And a mummy.
That's no mummy. He just cut himself shaving.
I bet he likes to listen to rap music. That's rap with a double B.
Right behind you.
Sure, it's a great way to unwind. Come on, David.
Your turn.
Think fast. Okay, got one. Hey, how many zombies does it take to change a light bulb? How about three? One to hold the light bulb, and two to... Ah!
Get your dirty paws off David, you mummy!
Ow! Ah! Go! Get him, Velma! Come on, mummy! You don't scare me! I'm not scared of cloth! Velma, you have saved my life.
Oh, it was nothing, David.
Sorry, Freddy. I was aiming for Daphne.
No problem.
We solved the mystery! It's Shifty in the zombie suit!
Well, Shifty in the zombie suit!
Great work, guys!
Hey, it's Gary Coleman!
Hey, gang!
Gary!
Gary's okay!
We thought you were dead!
No, I'm not dead. I'm undead.
That's great!
Well, not exactly.
What do you mean?
I'm undead. Not dead.
Undead, not dead, tomato, tomato. The important thing is that you're still alive.
Listen to me. I am a zombie.
What you talking about, Gary?
What you talking about, Gary?
Yeah, what are you talking about, Gary?
Oh, that does it. It's bad enough I'm undead. But then you degrade my life by reducing it to a catchphrase.
Zoinks.
Jinkies.
Fresh Velma.
It's our old friend's Big Bad Voodoo Daddy.
Big Bad Voodoo Daddy?
Ah, I love Big Bad Voodoo Daddy.
Hey, gang.
Hey, Big Bad Voodoo Daddy.
What are you guys doing here?
We came to the castle to record our new album.
But then a mutant zombie made us undead.
So now we're pretty much eating brains.
You can eat my brains anytime.
How about you kids?
Freddy drove our van into a tree.
What do you mean, our van?
Oh, I'm sorry. Do you guys know Gary Coleman? He's a zombie, too.
Hey, Gary, I'm Carl.
I'm Andy.
I'm the kid.
I'm Kurt.
I'm Dirk.
I'm Josh.
And I'm Scotty. So, you guys ready for the big musical chase scene?
What musical chase scene?
Hit it, boys.
Running from a zombie.
Behind that door, run!
But what do you have against David Cross?
Nothing. I loved you in The Truth About Cats and Dogs.
Oh, well, thanks very much. And you were great in,
Jabberjaw.
Jabberjaw. That's right.
Jabberjaw was trying to drive down the value of your castle so that he could build luxury condominiums.
Actually, I was hoping to eliminate you and the gang in your sleep. Zoinks! You know... You're not the only group of teenage sleuths with a comedic sidekick. I used to solve mysteries, too, underwater, while playing in a band. But people didn't care about a lovable talking shark. No. All they wanted was Scooby-Doo, Scooby-Doo, Scooby-Doo,
Scooby-Dooby-Doo.
Okay, but you forgot to say meddling kids.
And I won't. You can't make me say it.
Say what?
Meddling kids.
I guess we owe you an apology, Mr. Shifty.
I'm not
really Shifty.
Mark Hamill?
Yeah, that's me. I've been working undercover on this case for a long time. I want to thank you for helping me crack it.
Et tu, Mark Hamill?
Nice shot with the real estate sign.
Like he must have used the force.
Oh, brother.
Oh, it's okay, Gary. I'm comfortable with my fame. Sure, it's only a small part of who I am, but that's showbiz. I'm just grateful I mean so much to so many people.
Well, another mystery solved.
That's a relief, huh?
Watch the hands, David.
Wait a minute. This case doesn't make any sense at all. Why did Mark Hamill dress up like Shifty and then wear a zombie costume? And who was the mummy? And if the zombie is Jabberjaw, why am I still undead? And furthermore... Hey!
Well, but
cut it out!
Oh, Scooby.
And Gary Coleman.
Running from a zombie, slipping down a slide. Hide behind the curtain, there's nowhere left to hide. Falling through the floors, scared as they can be. Scooby and the gang on another mystery. And I say, hey! 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 Look out, gang, behind that door, run!